Commanders are reportedly signing a veteran quarterback, and he is Jacoby Brissett. He has been in the league since 2016 and has started for four different teams. The team is expected to offer Brissett a one-year deal to help develop second-year player Sam Howell into a starter.